When we started video socials, which happens on a Zoom conference, one of the biggest challenges that we had pre-pandemic was being able to get people on to a video conference, right? All of the technology that's required, which frankly isn't all that much, but people didn't necessarily know how to use their cameras. They didn't know how to use their microphones. They didn't know how to be in a room, in a virtual room with others. That's not the biggest challenge anymore, but I wanted to bring in what is, I think, a really great side benefit of video socials. Hi, I'm Mark Bullock. I'm the co-founder of VideoSocials.net and PhoneBlogger.net. And what I'm talking about is, if you're coming to video socials, you're coming into a Zoom room like you would do any other Zoom meeting that you've done, except you're going to be recorded, right? So there's a difference. And I don't think a lot of people realize that when they're in a meeting, they're on camera, right? So what you're wearing, what your lighting is, all says whether you're paying attention, whether you're muting yourself, whether you're distracted with something else, it all comes across on screen, just as it would if you were sitting in a conference room and having a conversation or meeting with a dozen other people, let's say. You're going to handle yourself differently than you might automatically handle yourself when you're in a Zoom conference, when you're in a virtual conference, as it were. And that's one of the things that I see as a huge side benefit for video socials, is because we figure out pretty quickly we're always on camera. When we're giving feedback, when we're speaking, of course, when we're paying attention, when we're reading our reminders, et cetera, et cetera. We engage everyone in the room to be a part of that conversation, a part of that meeting. And in doing so, it reminds us, hey, that's right, I am on camera. I do need to pay attention. I do need to sit up and make sure that I have enough light for people to be able to see me. I have a microphone that works well enough that people can hear me, as an example. So it's great training for being effective in meetings to make it not only be a distant next best thing to being there, but an actual next best thing to being there. Hope you found that valuable. If you did, there's quite a few more tips at videosocials.net/academy. Again, Mark Bullock, co-founder of videosocials.net and PhoneBlogger.net. Have a great day.